we've decided to have a website to market our wine products. It's called sourgrapes.com. Little fun and games with the name in the wine industry. How do you think our customers are going to react to buying wine over the internet instead of going to one of our stores?
The kind of people that might be accessing a site like sourgrapes.com might be looking for the mid to low priced range wines. So first we have to think about expanding our offering to include those kinds of wines.